already know the set list, which is more than we do, so that's all right, that's the start. We obviously are going to tell the story in music and pictures of this legacy tour. So I'm only going to say a few words now, and then we'll just let everything else take it from there. But we did open the show with the Spitfire tonight, as you might have noticed. And even as the baby of the band, in almost every sense, I was 60 a couple of days ago. Which is nothing. No, we've done all that already. We've done that already. We've done that in Birmingham, all right? Don't want to revisit that. I want to forget about it for now, all right? but I did just want to mention that there were... their 60th birthday. There are some people who were flying Spitfires in 1940 over the south coast of England, fighting against the Nazis, who were 20 years old, two-thirds my age, your age, less than your age in a lot of places. And it's a weird thing that this tour just happens, and it's a complete coincidence. Happens to be the 100th anniversary of the Royal Air Force, who did some pretty cool stuff. And bizarre factoid that I discovered the other day, this Sunday, August the 12th, in 1940, was the day that the Germans declared the Battle of Britain started. Eagle Day, the day when they were supposed to destroy the Royal Air Force on the ground. Well, that didn't fucking work, did it?